smart mirror options on your smart interactive display powered by IQ provide a variety of opportunities to share content directly from your device or student devices. Using one of the many screen share options, you can quickly share videos, images, PDFs, or other content from your device onto your display. Screen share options with IQ-powered displays also allow your students to share their own devices to enhance learning. Students have the ability to present their slideshows, presentations, original movies, digital artwork, or other works to the rest of the class. Students can also use this feature to share their notes, display their approaches to problem solving, or compare similarities and differences in their work with other classmates. Screen share allows you to share multiple devices to the display and organizes them in the screen share lobby. This provides control over who can share on the display and allows for quick switching between connected devices. Some smart interactive displays powered by IQ are equipped with Smart Mirror, a powerful screen share option. With the addition of two-way annotation options on these displays, you can highlight key points or features from the display or on your device. This feature allows you the flexibility to move around the room while still engaging with your content. You can learn more on Smart Mirror by visiting the Smart Support YouTube channel and selecting the Connecting to and Using Smart Mirror playlist. Smart Screen Share or Smart Mirror options on your IQ-powered interactive display allow you to share content wirelessly from any connected device to create engaging learning experiences for your students. It is important to note that screen share options vary among smart displays, so please visit support.smarttech.com/screenshare to learn more about how you can get started with these powerful features today.